To Kabongo up top. Little stop and go move. Backdoor bounce pass. Seibert rejected by Christmas. Simmons comes down with a rebound for Fort Wayne. Gets Edgem, falls down and rolls it out to the right wing where Thames tracks it down. Now Christmas in the right block is fouled and banks it in high off the glass. Petway between the circles, gets a screen from Whittington, takes it all the way down near the rim, no good, but jammed, followed by Rakeem Christmas. Slight of height, young man. Here's Christmas left wing, he'll take a 17-footer and he hits it. So the Mad Ants starting to put together a little momentum here. Lane, nice pass to Christmas, he's stripped clean by Bowen, but Christmas comes up with a loose ball. He's gonna fire a 20-footer on the left baseline and he hits it.